The bell rings, marking the end of lunch break.
Jana, tanoshikatta to.
Huh? Itsu kara boku tachi no odayaka na seikatsu wa.
Tomoya and Tomoyo is gone, so Tsunahara falls flat on his desk.
Okazaki, boku wa omae to futari kiri datta
koi. I don't say these disgusting things. Ugh, it's so boring. Look at the desk next to mine. Tsunahara is there, face down, sleeping on his desk. Now, it is true that the easiest way to make class go by is to sleep right through it until school's over. Let's go for a little walk. I'm tired, but not sleepy for some reason. Maybe it's because I haven't moved around at all. I leave the classroom to try to refresh myself. Guess I'll go buy another drink. On my way back. Tap, tap, tap. Hell yeah, little homie. Something small just dashed past me. I love you, little girl, but we gotta do nothing this time around. I watch your small figure as it runs off. Is she really giving those things out? I have a feeling she was holding another one of those star-shaped carvings she gave me. Well, good luck. Head back to the classroom. Six period homeroom.
Owattaka.
What's wrong? You're not as lively as you usually are at the end of the school day.
どうせまたあいつが来て一緒に帰ろうとか言い出すんだろ?
If you don't like it, why don't you just go on ahead?
へっ、言われなくてもそうする。
He stands up and carries his bag under his arm.
岡崎。
What?
僕、いつものところで待ってるから。
Don't say something so disgusting. No, wait, wouldn't that just be your room?
後で来いよ。一緒に遊ぼうぜ。二人であんなことやこんなことしてさ。
That... Tommy, that didn't sound straight at all. Like I said, quit saying these disgusting things. Tsunahara puts on a smile to pretend he's fine and leaves. Is this guy actually just feeling lonely? Replacing Tsunahara, Tomoya shows up in the classroom.
I don't know,
maybe he just wanted to be alone. You're the cause of his troubles, though. Shall we go? I carry my empty bag over my shoulder.
Oi, miroyo!
Someone points outside through the window. Jesus. Find myself directing my gaze that way. Students from another school are gathering at the school gates. At a glance, they seem like delinquents. Tomoyo?
Oh.
She nods, telling me she understands what needs to be done. There's quite a lot of them, though. Did they misunderstand the situation back then or something?
おそらく.
So they're thinking of this as some kind of preemptive strike. The situation is all because of Tsunahara recklessly screwing around without thinking about the consequences. Coming toward the building. This looks kind of bad. Forget about getting into the student council. You could get suspended. Maybe even drop out.
Tetsudai, Tomoya.
It's rare to see Tomoya rush off so flustered. Throw down my bag and follow after her. We'll just end it, so there's going to be more spectators this time.
Yakkaidana.
Guess going at it in the school would be bad.
Nakaniwagai.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. You go on ahead there and wait. I'll draw them over there.
Wakatta.
Tomoyo and I split up in the hallway. Never get bored being with her. We must put an end to all this before the teachers start to take action themselves. I hurry. I go down the staircase. When I see the group of students at the entrance of the school, I shout at them. Hey, you want some of this? Come and get it, fools! Some demonic looking people from the group come after me trying to catch me. Man, they're scary. I dash over to the courtyard, taking the shortest route possible. Oh, here they are.
Leo Yuzo. Ga, kono ninzu ka. Jikan ga kakari sou da na.
Oh, nanda?
A voice. The one walking from the school building was Tsunahara.
You!
Omae wa neko no te ni mo oyobanai.
Says Sorry, but just sit and watch.
なんでだよ!
Isn't it your fault we're in this mess? Besides, you're just trying to settle the score against her and look good, aren't you?
いや、そりゃ、トモヨとは普段はいがみ合う仲だけど。
No, it's actually just you constantly getting beaten up.
違う、トモには反撃も勝つ!
What an honest guy.
まあいい、話を続けろ。
そりゃ、トモヨとは普段はいがみ合うな。
Really, can't get into the mood unless he starts from there.
過去を敵に回した時は別だ。僕たちは味方同士だ。話は分かったが、必要ない。
I appreciate the sentiment, but fuck off. Sorry, but just sit and watch.
ほら!
邪魔なんだ。
邪魔しないからさ、入れてくれよ!
What? I want to do this big fight too. Let me fight. Hey, they're coming.
よし。 僕に任せろ!
I won't. Tomoyo kicks him with full force.
あの、僕味方なんですけど。
正直、見分けがつかなかったんだ。 許せ、スノハル。
まあ、いいんだけどね。 読めてたしね、 この展開。
Hurry up and fall down already. This looks totally unnatural.
岡崎君。
How dare you guys take out our friend?
面白い。お前たち、覚悟しろ。こいつら、やばいぞ。イカれてる。なことで拾うな。行け!
Even Tomoyo could only try to settle things as quickly as possible. But there were too many of them, and it had taken too long. The moment our opponents went fleeing...
Oi, omaera!
The teacher came running, taking their place.
Omaera! 今ここで何をしてた?
It was an incredibly bad situation to be in. No matter how you look at us, we look like we've been in a fight. Tomoyo nudges me with her elbow.
言い逃れてくれ、トモヤ。
It's easy for you to say. Frantically try to think up an excuse. Well...
何だ、言いにくいなら職員室で聞いてやるぞ。
Nothing. I avert my eyes from the teacher. Never had a window of the school building, my gaze meets that of a female student. Kawa. She's firmly looking down at the situation and wearing a really worried expression. Ah, I remember. About the fact that she's trying to reform the drama club. It's a play.
なんだって?
We were rehearsing for a play just now. What do you think, Furukawa?
Furukawa.
Our eyes all go to the school window where Furukawa's continuing to stay put. Was that a good enactment of the sword fight? Furukawa throws me a confused look, but when I nod, she nods back. We're actually in the drama club.
本当か?
Are we even supposed to fight against that many people unless it's just an act?
まあな。だがこいつは...
Teacher points to Sunohara, who's lying on the ground. He's playing dead. Hey, Tomoyo, help him get up.
Oh.
She nods and kneels over at Sunohara's side. Crack. I hear a disturbing sound. Hey. Those roll back eyes of his are actually his strong point. The teacher pulls away a bit. Of course not, my bad. After giving us one last look, the teacher leaves. Glad he wasn't too persistent. If you want to thank someone, thank her. I look up the school window, but she's already gone. Oh, looks like she's gone. Hey, Sunohara, wake up. I slap his cheeks. Which ones? My ass.
いてててて、あらゆる場所が痛いぞ。
Really? That's mysterious.
あれ、もう終わったの?
Yeah, we avenged you.
それ取るならこっちだと思うんだけど。
Sunohara points his finger at Tomoyo's face.
なんだ? それはどういう意味だ?
いや、こっちの話。
I don't mean anything by it, nothing at all. Oh, we're back to the illusionary world all of a sudden. Interesting.
Tomoya, おはよう。
Hi. Good morning, ma'am. Jesus, that jump scared me. I was just skipping through the illusionary world stuff, and then I was just, Tomoya! Ohio! I'm like, oh, Jesus, ma'am, easy. Whoa, god damn. Gonna give you mans a heart attack here. Gotta stop and catch my breath after that one. Alright. Yeah.
Ohio to 私が言ってるのだから。おはようと返すべきだと思うぞ。
Yeah.
なんだ、まだ寝ぼけているな。
Yeah.
面白い顔をしているぞ。
I can hear Tomoyo's voice right by my ear, and her breath tickles my cheek.
普段は結構凛々しい顔をしているのにな。間抜けな顔だ。お前の顔は結構好みだが。どっちも好きだぞ。聞いているのか
？Yeah.
ほら、こうすればもっと面白い。
My cheeks.They hurt. That finally gets me to wake up. Right beside me is Tomoyo's face, laughing as she looks at mine. I guess now I finally have a reason to pinch your cheek. It's revenge. Reach out my hand.
理由には十分だが、私には避ける権利がある。
She nimbly slips through and avoids my hands, and her face comes even closer to mine, hell yeah. Then she pulls sharply on my cheeks with both hands. There's no way I'm going to just let things go here, so I try grabbing hers too.
悪いトモヤ、引っ張りすぎて真っ赤になってしまった。
Tomoyo looks me full in the face. In actuality, it's seriously hurting.
けど、お前が悪いんだぞ。何度もし。
In the end, I was completely at her mercy and succeeded getting it back even once. No matter how many times I tried, I couldn't even touch her. I feel like I'll never be able to play around on equal footing with you. I've been imagining something like an often occurring scene in manga where two people are pulling on each other's cheeks, but it doesn't look like.That's possible with Tomoyo.
なんだ、それはどういう意味だ。
Means go a little easy on me, will ya?
手を抜く？もちろん手加減はしていたつもりだぞ。
Wonder if my face would have just been completely changed shape by now if she hadn't.
でも、今のは楽しかったな。子供のようにはしゃいでしまった。
That's nice, and I'm happy too.
うん。というわけで、支度をしろ。ずいぶん時間が経ってしまったぞ。
Yeah. My sleepiness returns as if I only just remembered that I'm actually tired. I've honestly had that feeling. I suppress my sleepiness and go and change my clothes in high spirits. Let's go wake up Tsunahara too.
あんなやつ、もう放っておきたいぞ、私は。
How about no? Nah, I feel it'd be unfair if I were the only one to get a taste of all this pain and suffering.
苦しみとは朝起きることか?
I am.
トモヤ、早起きは三文の徳と言うだろ。健康にもいいし、いいこともあるぞ。
Plenty of benefits, for example.
あるだろ。女の子と一緒に登校するなんて、そうそうできないぞ。
Damn, she got you there, homie. I thought she was actually gonna like, you know, start listing off like legit like health benefits of waking up early. She's like, you would be able to walk to school with a pretty girl if you didn't. I'm like, damn, girl, you right. When you right, you right. And shit, you right.
見ろ。誰が女の子と二人きりで登校している
Oh yeah, I'm so lucky.
バカにしてるな
And so for those very reasons, let's have Tsunahara partake in this wonderful pleasure too.
なんで僕がこんな時間に起きなきゃならないんだよ
Apparently the early bird gets the worm.
そうだぞ、スノハラ。健康にもいいし、女の子と一緒に登校できる。
マジか
うん。校内一の美少女だと噂だ。とても光栄なことだと思え。
よし、起きよう。
で、どこに美少女はいる？
なんだ、不服なようだな。
はい？何が？
私だ。
お前が何？ああ、荷物持ちね。じゃあた。
So I present this bag to Tomoyo.
お前は冗談もわからないのか。
ん？
そもそも。
そもそも？
いつお前は私より偉くなった
？More, more。
いや、これでも先輩なんすけど。
うん、蹴っている途中で気づいた。
That's why there was the brief pause, but she still had to go for that sixth kick. that's fucking great.
じゃあ勘違いということで、お前はどうしてくれるんだ。
悪かった。
謝って済む問題じゃねえんだよ。
So now it takes the opportunity to try and press her hard.
いい体してんじゃねえか、姉ちゃん。
His type was forever doomed to being a side character.
ほう、私の体に興味があるのか。
And Tomoyo's even going along with it. This probably means that being treated like a frail girl is actually making her happy, even if it means that this guy will talk roughly to her like this.
頭を下げれば、触らせてやらないこともないぞ。
マジっすか。
Before I knew it, the situation had reversed.
どうするんだ。
すみません、お願いします。
He lowers his head in full resignation. Why you?
よし、そこまで言うなら仕方がないな。腕を触らせてやろう。立派すぎる体の一部だ。なんだ、不服か？
友よ、てめえ。僕を本気で怒らせやがったな。今日という日は、僕が本気になった日として、
That's the day I became serious. Let everyone know that from henceforth, April 24th was the day that shit got real. This ridiculously pathetic reason, is that really alright?
なんだ、どうするというんだ。
無論、力ずくで触るのみ。
わわわわわ。Tsunara spreads his arms and swoops down to Tomoyo.
Shina. Maji de shina.
Ha 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 ha. New record. Homegirl hit the big 2-0, goddamn.
途中、なんか言っていた気がしたが。
He said this is the best.
変態か、こいつは。
言うか！
Oh, you're actually alright. That's pretty miraculous recovery.
それはもちろん遅刻しないためだ。だとしたら、逆効果な気がしますけど。
Tomoyo rolls up her sleeve and takes a look at her watch.
まずい時間だ。
もう遅いっすよ、Tomoyo先輩。歩いていきましょうぜ。
走れ。
We run.
走るんだ。私に起こさせておいて、遅刻は許さない。
いや、なんか僕、体の節々が痛むんですけど。
My joints.
気のせいだ。
あんたのせいでしょ。
安心しろ。遅れ始めたら、鞭打ってやるぞ。
きっと、途中から意識失って、サッカーボールのようになってると思うっす。
そうなりたくなければ走れ。
あんた鬼っすね。
トモヤは走るのは大丈夫か？
I think I've got the stamina for it.
遅れたら手を引いてやってもいいぞ。
扱いにものすごい差を感じるのは気のせいでしょうか？
気のせいだ。
マジっすか？
ほら、行くぞ。
Following Tomoyo's example, we start running.
なあ、あいつが僕らといるようになっていいことなんてあったか？
Alright, I think with that though. I know we're still kind of mid moment, but I think this is probably the best place I got to wrap it up here for today. I'm not gonna lie, I've been loving Tomoyo's route so far. It is a fucking huge step up. Okay, maybe not a huge step, well, kind of. Like, Masai's route was shorter, just overall in general, right? But the only thing that really fucked over Masai's route was the ending, more than anything. Otherwise, I would have, like, enjoyed, you know, Masai's route. I mean, we'll wait and see where Tomoyo's goes. I already have a good feeling, though. I feel like this one's gonna have a solid ending to it. That, and it's just gonna be a fun time along the whole journey, I'm sure. But yeah, like I said, I'm having a lot of fun with it. And I can already see why this is a lot of people's favorites. I haven't even seen how this ends, and, like, I get it. but yeah, like I said, I am going to wrap up this recording session here for today. So it's either going to be a jump cut or a new video, but regardless, I'll see you all in the next one. Until then, peace. What is up, everyone, and welcome back to some more CLANNAD. In the previous recording session, we started and finished Masai's route. It was something, to be sure. That was definitely a route that exists. Then we started up Tomoyo's route, and so far it's been a lot of fun. So far I've been really enjoying it. Tomoyo's definitely been growing on me, for sure. Been definitely starting to see the vision a bit more. I'm starting to see why she's such a big fan favorite, for sure. I'm gonna be honest, I don't remember exactly where I left off, and I think I mentioned that that was going to happen at the end of the last recording session. So I think, like, something just happened, and I decided to cut it off there, because I ran out of time, I just had to cut it, but... Yeah, I don't know, we're doing something, and I guess Tomoyo's tagging along, according to Tsunahara's line here, about, is there anything even good at all about her being with us? So... Fuck, I don't know what's about to happen, but without further ado, let's jump back into it, shall we? Oh, I forgot to click back in the game. My bad. While we run, Tsunahara comes closer and asks me this. They were running. What were they running from? Maybe you're right. It's just... Just feels like I'm getting the youth I thought I would never have.
なもんいらねえって。なんだ、内緒話か?私も入れろ。なんでもないっすよ、ともよ先輩。その呼び方はよせ。お前が先輩だ。なら後輩らしくしろっての。違う、私が後輩らしくないんじゃなくて、お前たちが先輩らしくないんだ。先輩だったら。
Are they running to school? Is that what's going on here?
そうすれば敬う気持ちも少しは湧いてくる。本当に少しだろうね。
It'll really be a little.
今心の声が聞こえた気がしたが。気のせいっすよ、先輩。だから、よせと言っているだろう。ああ、着いた。
As we pass the chatting students in the hallway, there's suddenly a huge uproar. Maybe it's because there were a lot of people who watched the incident yesterday. Apparently there are various rumors about us that people are spreading. I can hear some of what they're saying. Hell yeah, we did. We were kicking ass, weren't we? Even in rumors, Tsunahara can't even get points. Truth is, he was really only watching. Tsunahara grabs me by the neck, but then backs down again. Yes, we. Team effort here.
そんなに嬉しいのか?あんな言葉が。
嬉しいね。なら手柄は全部お前にくれてやる。ラッキー。僕一人でやったことにしよう。
I see now. Tsunahara and I might be able to cover for Tomoyo that way. Spending time with us might not be that bad for Tomoyo after all. That's what I thought. Lunch break.
Tomoyo-chan来ないね。でも先に食ってると蹴られそうだからな。
Don't worry, the only one who'll be kicked is you. Start eating. In the end, she never showed up during lunch break. Things had just returned to the way they were, but I can really feel the boredom. I think... Perhaps I just want to be with Tomoyo, you know? Maybe I just want to be with Tomoyo. I wouldn't feel so irritated right now if that weren't the case. After school. Even after waiting for a bit, Tomoyo still didn't show up. What? Released?
Tomoyo の呪縛からさ、あいつがいた。この数日、奴隷のような気分だったからな。よかった。元の生活に戻れるんだな。本当によかったよ。
Oh, that makes one of us.
つうわけで、これから脱トモヨの祝いだ。パーッと行くぜ。デトモヨフィケーション。
Tomoyo stands beside Tsunahara as he's shouting.
どうした?いや、今、私の名前を叫んでいなかったか?
気のせいかと。
That's Tomoyo no iwai to ka kikoe ta zo. Sore wa?
Boku Tomoyo no dorei no kiki machigai tsu.
Sonna mono de pa to iku na. Kimochi warui.
Ya, itsumo osewa ni natteru kara ne.
You really have no pride as a human being, do you?
Ma, nan ni shitemo watashi o matteite kureta koto ni wa kansha suru. Arigato.
Matte nanka inai nda kedo ne.
Nani ka itta ka?
Mo Tomoyo-chan nashi de ikite ikenai karada desu.
Kimochi warui koto o yuu na. Omowazu kette shimatta daro. De, futari tomo kore kara kaeru nda ro?
What?
Um, jaa issho ni kaeru.
Ma'am, I said what, not yes.
De, omae wa?
She has Tsunahara who's lying flat on his face.
Yuka ga tsumetakute kimochi ii na.
Nara iro. To iitai tokoro da ga, magari nari ni mo Tomoya no tomodachi da kara na. Shikata no nai yatsu da na. Hora, tate.
She holds out her hand to Tsunahara. Just leave him alone. Tsunahara's become quite pitiful enough. Let's not make it any worse.
Ii no ka?
Yeah, it doesn't matter if it is or not. It's just what he wants. Yes.
Yuka, psycho.
She withdraws her hand. See you later then, Tsunahara.
Ah.
Leaving Tsunahara, who's lying on the floor, Tomoya and I leave the classroom. So what happened during lunch break? About what?
Mochiron, seitokai senkyo no da. Senkyo katsudou ga hajimaru nda.
Ah, is that so? So you're really serious about this, huh?
当然だ. なんだ? 冗談だと思っていたのか?
Well, no.
決意は固い. 簡単なことでは揺るがないぞ.
Is that so?
どうした、トモヤ? 元気がないな.
Do I look that way?
見える.
Then my face is probably telling you what I think about this.
どういう意味だ?
Say, Tomoyo. I stop and face Tomoyo. Do you really want to enter the student council?
Ah. Hittadaro. Ketsui wa katai nda.
Then, how about you get swayed by something large instead? I know what he's trying to go for, but that. I don't know, my brain just immediately sees the innuendo in there.
Nanda. Dou yatte da?
I got something large to sway you. I grab Tomoyo's arm and draw her toward me. And then, as her face comes near me, I kiss her. Ooh. Tomoyo should have been able to avoid it, but she didn't. She silently accepted it. I can't feel the sensation of Tomoyo's breath. Is she holding it? I pull back my lips. This time, as I try to pull back, Tomoyo's lips go looking for mine. Once again, our lips meet. Ah, hell yeah. Beyond Tomoyo's ear, I see one of the students that are starting to go home. I wonder how many people's attentions we caught like this. Because that was how long our lips had stayed like that. I enjoy being with you. This is what I say, as her lips part and I look into her eyes. The same eyes. They are the eyes of someone similar to me. She's a comrade I somehow managed to meet in a school like this. I want to live my school life together with you, until the very end. Then let's do it. Let's spend our days having fun like we have up until now. Do things like making a fool out of Tsunahara. I've been fine with getting into fights and running around in the morning. This might not actually be love at all. But if there's anything I'm sure of, it's that I want to be with Tomoyo.
Demo, kimeta koto nanda. Yaranakereba ikenai koto ga aru.
Why? Is that something even more important than spending time with me like this?
Dochi ga taisetsu da toka, so kimeta koto nanda. Tochuu de akirametari shitakunai. Sore ni yappari, watashi no naka dewa taisetsu na koto demo aru.
Then what? What do you want me to do? Shall I just pray for you to lose in the election? Honestly, yeah, I didn't realize Homeboy had such a fucking grudge against the student council. Like, obviously, I know since he's a delinquent, he wouldn't get along with them, but damn, like, the fact that he's like, there's no way I could possibly have a friend on the student council. It just cannot be. If you're on the student council, I couldn't be around you. You fucking suck. It's like, damn, homie. 1 year ago, I'm sure you would have been the same. Not to mention, you'd also get very busy if you entered the student council. You won't have the time to do stupid stuff like this anymore. Someone like her with a goal in life is already in a completely different league from me and Tsunahara.
強くする。
By that time, things will already be different.
何がだ?
I didn't answer that question. As I thought. Looks like all I can do is pray that you lose the election.
それは残念なことなら今から私たちは敵同士ではないか?
Well, no. I prefer if we're lovers.
え?
I feel like that might weaken your resolve a bit.
そうか。ならそれを期待してるがいい。
So you don't mind?
うん。仕方のないやつだな。
Hell yeah. With a finger, I draw on Tomoyo's chin, and then our lips meet once again. Hell yeah. Tomoyo will certainly enter the student council. It's her we're talking about, so I think she'll definitely turn those dreams of hers into reality. Tomoyo has no desires in this world. For her, nothing exists but the dream she has set for herself. Meaning that all she can do is walk on straight ahead and on this path of hers, overcoming any obstacles she faces. I think she should be able to walk that path, supported by the people around her. Although I don't know whether it's her destiny or whether this is just something she attained by personal virtue. It's just that I feel that is kind of the future she'll have. And as I hold her in my arms, I become sure of it. Interesting. Interesting. Cling. I hear the sound of the curtains being opened and radiant light pierces my eyes. Yeah, I forgot, she like breaks into our room now.
Tomoya, asa da zo.
Huh? I squint with half open eyes and confirm that there is a female student standing in my room. I see. So going out with her means that this kind of morning will become a part of my everyday lifestyle. I kind of figured it already had though. To be honest, it's pretty tough. Tomoyo.
Nando.
Let's break up. Although our time together was short, it was fun. I once again surrendered to my drowsiness and turned over my bed.
Tomoya, それは冗談なんだな。早く冗談だと言え。でないとどうしたらいいのかわからなくな。
I rose quickly from my bed. Tomoya was sitting on the corner of the bed, looking down at the floor. Oh, sweetie. Tomoya, you.
なんだ。
Really are unexpectedly cute, aren't you?
そのセリフは返し方が簡単でいい。喧嘩を売られているようだからな。
Ah, you. I just told you you're cute, didn't I?
その前に、案外という言葉がついていたぞ。
yeah, I kind of did that without thinking. She's quite sharp to these kinds of things. However, I know of a way to dull that sharpness. Gently move my hand behind Tomoyo's neck, and then... Tomoyo shakes off my arm, stands up. Yeah. She's not stupid. She's like, I know what you're trying to pull. Huh?
朝っぱらから節操がないやつだな。それに昨日の今日でそんなによるな。私が軽い女みたいじゃないか。
Ah, I see. That's too bad.
だけど嫌がってるわけじゃない。それなりに嬉しかった。そもそも嬉しかったのは。
Tomoyo cuts the conversation halfway. She must have gotten embarrassed, anxious saying it herself.
ほら、早く支度をしろ。
Tomoyo picks my bag and my school uniform up off the floor.An opening! Jump up, swooping down upon her, and cling tightly to her back. For now, let's try pushing her onto the bed. Whoa! This is what I thought, but the one whose legs and arms are spread out right now are mine.
Tsunohara のように手が出ないだけでもマシだと思え。
Just now, I thought I'd love to see the guy who could actually be your boyfriend. Then I realized that guy is actually me.
そうだぞ、Tomoya。お前だ。なんなら、鏡を用意してやるぞ。
Nah, I really don't want to see him now.
そうか。なかなか男前だぞ。スケベだがな。
That's how all guys my age are, you know. Jump to my feet.
早く支度をしろ。
I'm fine. I get it already. I throw a half-assed response and start preparing. Come on, I have to change my pants, look the other way. Drop my pajamas to the floor and start getting into my uniform.
なあ、トモヤ。機嫌悪くしたか?
Not really.
そうか。だったらいいんだけどな。トモヤはこんな女の子らしくない女でもいいのか?
What do you want about all of a sudden? Once I finish putting on my pants, I turn towards Tomoyo.
普通の女の子だったらきっとされてるんだろうなと。そう思った。
Nah, see, I love a woman that'll beat my ass. I guess a normal girl would at least not go and make us do a barrel roll in midair.
わかった。
Tomoyo slowly faces me.
何か釈然としないものはあるが。
Are you serious?
ああ、ほら、時間がないぞ。
Doing it with foresight makes all this pretty awkward, though.
どうした？したくないんだったら、無理にしてもらわなくてもと言っておいて、今さらやめられたらショックだけどな。
You really are cute, aren't you?
それはなんだ？
As she pouts uncomfortably, I take myself to her mouth by surprise.
正直迷惑なんだけど。
おお、それは私の行為が迷惑と言ってるんだな。
Get his ass.
いや、なんつうか、トモヨちゃんが迷惑とか言うんじゃなしに、この早朝に起こされる行為が迷惑ってだけで。
早朝って、普通の時間だぞ。
つまり、岡崎、てめえが悪い。こんな朝早くから起こすんじゃ。
私の発案だぞ。
あ、もういいです。頑張ります。
うん、頑張れ。すぐ慣れる。
Yeah, she's about to rehabilitate Sunahara.
とりあえず走るべきだ。そんなに余裕のある時間じゃない。
了解っす。
We start running.
くー！寝起きにきつー！
文句を言わずに走れ。
Let's do.
ウィース！あれ？
Sunahara comes up close to me. What, man? You're creeping me out.
お前、匂うぞ。
Of what?
女の匂い。
Of girl. You stink of girl. My body suddenly stiffens. It's just your imagination. I say and wipe my mouth with the back of my hand. Is this Tomoyo smell? Try sniffing it, but I can't smell anything at all.
お前がこんな女の子らしいシャンプーの匂い。
So it's my body that smells, not my mouth. I'm sure that our bodies did touch, so the smell might have carried over.
つうことはお前。
What?
女ができたか。
No, I didn't.
まあ隠すなって。そうか。お前ってそういうの嫌いだって思ってたんだけどな。いやまあ安心したよ。
Since when do you have a cause to be relieved about me?
ち、これでも心配してやってたんだぜ。
I'm worried for your life.
まあまあ。でもお前のような非道な人でなしと付き合えるなんてどんなやつなんだ。顔が見てみてよ。
You see her every day.
ま、今度紹介しろよ。お前のことなら相談にも乗ってやれるだろうからな。
I'm sure she'd love to hear it. She kicks you every day.
つうか、僕に惚れちゃったら困るか。
Yeah, no.
坂ダッシュ、きつ
ー。 And we're at the top of the hill. Sunahara holds his hands on his knees and takes a breath.
うん。もう間に合う。ここからはゆっくり行こう。
トモヨ先輩、頑張ってください。
People are cheering for her.
ああ、ありがとう。
ん？トモヨちゃん何頑張るの？まだ喧嘩？
違う。
Oh, yeah. Council elections have started. I look at the names lined up on the piece of paper on the bulletin board in the hallway. Student Council President Candidate, Tomoyo Sakagami.Wait, student council president?
今さら驚くな。
あれ、トモヨちゃんの名前どうしてこんなところにあるの？
言ってなかったか？生徒会長に立候補したんだ。
生徒会長？
冗談じゃないぞ。
Why do you keep screaming things you can't actually put in writing?
お前、こんな身近なやつが生徒会長だと？
ああ、そうだ。どうした？不服か？
不服も何も不服だ。
I don't approve. I don't just don't approve. I don't approve. you really are bad with words, aren't you?
僕たちにつきまとって、果ては生徒会長になるだって。嫌がらせか何かか。それとも先行に頼まれて僕たちを監視してるのか。
いや、そういうわけではないが。
本当かよ。今までだって逐一報告してたんじゃないのか。
信じてほしい。
Just believe her。
なんだよ、岡崎までよ。
篠原、落ち着いてくれ。そもそも立候補しただけで、まだ生徒会に入ったというわけではない。
でも入る気は満々なわけだ。
ああ。
チッ。なら一緒じゃん。
トモヤと同じ反応をするんだな。
なんだ、岡崎も僕と同意見なんじゃん。
I won't deny that. At that moment, the bell rings. Lunch break. There's a heavy atmosphere. Even Tomoyo doesn't try to play jokes or anything and just eats her lunch quietly. Sonata boldly brings up the subject.
どうしてそう思う？
お前は曲がったところがないからな。そういうやつは得てして人の上に立っちまうんだよ。
生徒会は生徒の上に立っているわけじゃない。
下から見ればそう見えるんだよ。それにさっき情報を集めてみたらさ、他に目ぼしいやつはいないってさ。
誰が？
僕より2年の連中に詳しいやつさ。そいつもお前で決まりじゃないかって。さっそうとこの春から現れて話題をかっさらっていった学園のヒロイン。そんなやつを差し置いて誰に。なんだ、嬉しくないのか？素直に喜べよ。
複雑なんだ、素直になんて。
どうして？
そもそもどうしてこんなに空気が重いんだ？
そりゃお前のせいだろうよ。
だからだ。
ん？
だから複雑だと言ったんだ、こんな毎日になってしまうのが。
は？
Sunohara's mouth is agape in disbelief.
Tomoyo ちゃん、君ね、まさか生徒会長になってもここに来るつもり？
なんだ、ダメなのか？
かぁ！
Sunohara presses his hand to his face and sighs.
ここに来たいんだ。
どうして？
楽しいからだ。
こっちは楽しくねえよ！
そうか。
I just stay silent the entire time.After school.
先帰るからな。
Yep. Tsunada doesn't even look at us as he leaves the classroom. As if he's blaming me for choosing a woman over a friend. It's not like I don't understand how Tsunada just can't accept that Tomoyo is trying for the student council. I'm only staying with her because I'm trying to satisfy my selfish desires as her lover. If not for that, I would probably be trying to get away from her just like Tsunada.
Tomoya, 正直、ショックだった。Tsunohara はいつだってチャラチャラしたやつだと思ってた。あんなに真剣に嫌がるなんて。
Yeah. I lean on the window and hug Tomoyo from behind. But you have to do this, right? Words without any emotion. Even I realize this.
うん。その通りだ。
She answers exactly as I expected. Tomoyo. I whisper into her ear and she turns towards me. And I let our lips meet.
うん。
As I'm enveloped in Tomoyo's scent, all I want is to stay like this forever. I don't have anywhere else to go in the evening, so I go to Sunohara's room.
お前、あいつが生徒会に入っても一緒に居続けるんじゃねえだろうな。
Nah. We already decided that, so I answer without hesitation.
なよな。当然だよな。バカなこと聞いて悪かったよ。
Yeah.
ま、この流れじゃ、あいつが生徒会に入ってさ、だったら今度こそ打ち上げだな。乾杯しようぜ。
Yeah, I guess. I just tell him what he wants to hear and lie on the floor.